Namelesz. Get this stress off of my chest. Get this stress off of my chest. Get this stress off of my chest. No, lay to rest. If they don't like me, they can bite me so that they can taste the best. As I kills them from the inside, like the spite that they ingest. Like this kink that's in my neck that has my shoulder in duress. Let's stress, there's no stopping this, these projects I digress. These sonnets filled with opulence are harnessed to progress. Sonnets when I'm driving home, I wish it was fogless. I wish I could sail away with a crew and not the frogginess. So many jump ship when they realize how long it is before you see success. Or they say you've earned your spot in this. Fighting for a pot to piss, and you can call me Spartacus. Writing for a lot to listen, damn, I work so hard at this. Came in from another world to truly change your memory, so I don't have to tell thee that you will always remember me. About to change the vibe for this next month of February. I don't have to tell you that I've been acting kinda scary. It's only the sixth remix and I'm already incendiary. I need some relaxation before I see the cemetery. That science was my best work, but some would say it's lesser. This week I've been stressing, I think I needed another repressor. So I sat with a professor, had a session, learned a lesson. With Dimitri and THC, I float freely where the angels be. The light there helps me see and absorb what Lord is given. I might be on my vape pen, instigating, chilling, inhaling clouds to take them in and admit to doing nothing to avoid any suspicion about this device I keep hitting. All night where I'm here sitting, hit the button, watch it light up. That's electric relaxation. Slowly watch it melt away the problems that I'm facing. A ganja man would probably laugh and say I'm belly aching, but all this silly bullshit, it's my time that I'm wasting. Sitting with a long piece of bong apparatus. It has me on a journey like I'm searching for other planets, but never on a gurney. There's no overdose from cannabis. This habit's actually healthy, even though you think it's hazardous. Been hanging with the crew to kill my blues. How you figure? I'm known to flip the trigger, hit them with a bigger move. I smash on my opponents, they're disfigured when they lose. Man, I'm heated off this cup. I'm screened up and teed up, headed to another world. Mr. Scotty, beam me up so we can beat the goat tough. Another round loaded up. We like to hit the ground, then we snipe them down in battlefronts. We live in another dimensions, pulling otherworldly stunts. Then we travel to battle you after we smoked a blunt. Now someone's talking shit again, they just call me a cunt. But it's cool cause we're playing just a game on PlayStation. Space invaded for the hand and the eye coordination in the cranium. You're the reason that we're playing them, so we don't go insane or dumb. We like to play through the pain till we're numb and crazy and unstable from this deranged lack of fun. Getting stressed out of my chest with this mental elevation. Another way to say it called electric relaxation. If I wasn't doing this, I'd be sitting around waiting until it was time to go to work again and never take a vacation. This life is too short, gotta do what makes you happy. So after this year's over, I'ma take a break from rapping. I might go back to school to study atoms, maybe gravity. I'll study the relativity of everything that's happening. Like how does life work? Is there an afterlife waiting? What's with all these glitches? Is this just a simulation? Like that world in WandaVision? Is this just a witch's haven? Or a world to live our fantasies and indulge you over craving? Better check your habits and the way that you're behaving. Don't be a slave and phoning from electric relaxation.